Hey guys, welcome to another QPython 3 tutorial. Now in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how to use the continue statement. The continue statement in Python basically helps you skip past a particular line of code or particular line of loop that your for loop or while loop is going through. Now as you can see here on our previous tutorial, I used the while loop to show you guys an example. And just to prove to you guys that this works with both kind of loops, the continue statement, the break statement works with both kind of loops, I'm going to be showing you guys a simple way you can actually use the for loop with it. Now let's just make a simple list. I'm going to be using a list for this tutorial, so let's just call this listy. I like calling my listy. Now let's just set this list equal to some certain numbers, let's say 23, maybe 56, and let's say 34 and 55, and of course my favorite number 7. Now these are the numbers I'm going to be using for this tutorial to just show you guys how to loop through something and just use the word continue to skip past it. So the continue statement can help you guys in cases like if you wanted to check if numbers passed a particular score and you just want to print out something like you passed, you know, while that's done. To be a very good way to do that. So let's just use a for loop to demonstrate this to you guys. So let's just say for I in, let's say range, and this is gonna loop through the list. Let's just give space to just see it clearly. And let's just say for I in range 100, and let's just close our parentheses and add a colon. Now once you're at this next line, you do this, you click on this as usual once, just do that again, click on it once. So basically the for loop loops through this 100 times and it's gonna check this. So let's say if I in listing, so we're gonna check if this, which is this, which is gonna be in listy. If I in listy, let's print out, let's give it something like let's just give it print out we're gonna continue. Let's use the continue, and then on this next line we're gonna print out I. So basically guys, let me just explain this to you guys really quickly. Now what this does is that it's gonna loop through this, it's gonna print out numbers from 1 to 100, and it's gonna check as it prints out the numbers if any of these numbers is printing out is in this list we've made called listy. It's gonna continue, which means it's gonna skip past that number. So let's save this our code and let's just run it. Let's see the outputs it gives us. Loading. We have 99, that's 99, and we notice we use 23. Let's see if there's 23 here. There's no 23. See, it skipped past 23, and my favorite number 7. Let's see, it skipped past 7 also. This is because the continue statement helps you skip past a particular loop or line of code in the loop or whatever. You get my point. Because the continue statement skip past the loop while the break statement breaks out of the loop. So let's see what we're talking about here. The continue, this one right here, skip past something, and the break breaks out of the loop. Now I've already showed you guys how to use the break statements in a previous tutorial. So I think that will be all for this video guys. Please, if you have any questions, do not forget to comment in the section below. And please, please, please hit that like button and subscribe. Share to your friends who want to learn this stuff. And I'll see you guys on our next tutorial. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time.